COVID-19 numbers seem to be flattening out, but the province's ICU capacity improving. The province reporting 1,256 new COVID-19 cases today, down 7 from yesterday, with over 14,000 tests completed. 1,101 people are in hospital, the number of people needing intensive care, 250. 89.6% of ICU patients are unvaccinated or partially vaccinated.